Yes.
Hmm?
back!
See you.
Excuse me? Hey! Yeah.
It's a bug hunt. No. Experience.
Exactly.
flashback.
What?
Sure.
Next. Yeah, we did that too. Okay, let's go there.
Ready for this?
Hag's finger wand. I got a feeling that's not going to be nearly as good as what I've got. Going the long way. Next. Okay, that's done. That's essentially done. Okay, we need to talk to him. This guy. Okay, we need to like talk to everybody. Accept that. Okay. Back to Gold Paw it is. I can get this thing to cooperate. There we go. Okay. Okay. Hey. His little friend, the king.
Golly.
Huh? Seen the beginning of this, he was basically the president of, I guess, the United States. It's hard to say, but he's on his way to a summit in a limo, and the intro basically shows the city he's headed to, which is a representation of New York, getting nuked, and he basically, his convoy gets blown off the bridge in the beginning, and then he wakes up in this new body, and there you have it. Here we are. He basically decides from the very beginning that he's okay with just staying here. He likes it here better, more or less. And I'm like, what? Really? You don't want to find out what happened back at home just because the place got nuked? You're just going to, like, give up on it? So hopefully I'm proved wrong through the course of things. Okay. Next person to talk to in this town. We have quite a few. Oh, yes. This guy, the chef. Call it Gold Paw. Dogtown's just as fitting, though. It doesn't matter. There's all kinds of mix of things here. This game is, it's kind of crazy. I mean, you have to think about it. I mean, we're this little boy, his name is Evan. He's supposed to be half Grimalkin, which means he's part cat and part human. And since we don't really see his father in this game, father's dead at the beginning, and we've not seen his mom, it makes you wonder which half was which. You have lots of that kind of thing here in this world. He did tell you that, you idiot. Yeah. Very good, Evan.
So?
Side quest I can knock out real quick. Yeah, we'll worry about him later. Let's go here. Okay, now where is he located? He's located up here. Oh, he's not that far. Cool. He's like around the corner or something.
Hey!
Right. just totally on board. Done.
Do me a favor.
Okay. Section of the level design of this town is unnecessary. I don't know why they did that.
How are you? Played Horizon Zero Dawn, I encountered an old hunter in the cut section of the game that basically gave me the same kind of task. There was this creature he'd wanted to kill that had killed like his best friend or something like that, or his mentor, and he wanted this thing dead, but he was too old to take it on himself, so naturally he gives the task to us, little Aloy, to go take it out.
All right.
This is very similar, it would appear.
Thanks.
You, Lofty.
Mm.
What is there to think about, really? It's one of the ones surrounded by a dark aura. Okay. Level 32. Okay, well, we can... No, don't make it the active place. Maybe I should have just used a trip door travel to get to the teacher here, because she's a little further north than I expected here. A lot of people with requests. School teacher. Show you what her qualifications are for higgle ones.
See you.
when I get done with all these little side quests I've had waiting for me, I'm going to have a lot of kingdom management to do. Well, not a lot, but quite a bit. Okay, that's that. So let's talk to this guy. Where's he at? Oh. Awesome. He's just right over here.
Hey there! So,
this poor guy looks kind of sad. All right, gotta talk to him. That's just gonna have to wait. I guess we'll talk to him. And I wonder how far away he is. Probably star-crossed lovers. Leave them alone. It on foot a little bit. Yep. It's do this.
You ready for this?
No problem.
Here goes nothing.
Sage's secrets. Still know how to open a blue chest. Okay. That's done. Let's see, what's this one want? Oh, right. Done. Okay.
Good luck, everyone! Good luck.
inertia.
Okay.
Stay strong, right?
You know
what
I can
do!
Arms! A fine day's hunting!
Yeah! Not finished yet!
Oh, good. Reinforcements. Stuff works quite yet. But considering the battle might was 2,000 points higher than mine, I guess I'd be alright. So, okay. Well, I guess it's just time to just head back to Gold Paw. Oops. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Darn it. There. Anyone who's played this has any idea what I need to do to open the blue chest, let me know. I'm assuming it'll be just something that occurs through the natural course of playing the game.
Whoa!
Hmm.
Maybe it wasn't easy. Figure the Dark Hack's finger is weaker than my current wand. but this is not a bad secondary weapon. And here is third. Okay. Although she's not currently in the party. Ah. Okay, so let's see. This is the weakest spear. Place it with that. And that's going to be equal to that, so that's fine. Okay. I haven't even brought this guy. What? Floating? Nice. Okay, well. Oh, he carries wands himself, does he? Well. Oh, he did. Okay, so we need to go. So this is the only one here, and this is basically consistent with talking to a lot of people that I've seen, which is just always things load with the SSD in this thing. Okay, let's see. Is this who I need to talk to? Was this before or after it was discovered the dice were all loaded in this place? Blue road. Well, what have we here?
Excuse me?
Surprised the dude takes off running. Well, yeah. He's spry though, isn't he? Nope, hasn't regenerated yet. Thank you. and Queen Cersei of the Merpeople's gone?
Yes. But...
What is it? You have my thanks.
Oh, good. New posts on Leafbook. Oh, yeah. That was a weird deal.
Say.
Why? I see it. The Puffer Whelk? Yeah, I'm keep rolling.
You ready for this?
If I may be so bold. Yes.
Thank you.
like as good a place as any. I'm gonna stop the feed for now.